Welcome to Knowing Your Computer, Episode 2. Hit the start bubble and type run in the search bar. You can find it under programs. And then type in msinfo32.exe. And there, under System Summary, you'll find your processor and your RAM. Also, check out those drop-down menus. There's plenty of information about your computer here.